version of what we had planned because the weather is a bit threatening. So we're going to begin immediately with the Pledge of Allegiance, and I'd like to ask the American Legion Commander, Edward Weiner, to please lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.